Vigo girls of the Green Dome hosting Bloomfield third quarter. Kenley Moody on the move. She goes straight to the basket for two. Cardinals down by just 1 point after that one. Next possession, it's Kylie Shelton of Bloomfield intercepting this West Vigo pass. Takes it coast to coast for the layup plus the foul at the end. Bloomfield leads by two. Shelton had 20 points tonight at the Green Dome. Later, though, West Vigo down by four. How about this play? They move the rock around to Kylie's step with a pump fake, then drops this one-handed floater off the bank. But Bloomfield just a little too tough. They use a second-half surge to beat West Vigo, 55-34, the final from the Green Dome. 2.